Hi, it's Carol from Allergy Free Living, and today I made a butternut squash soup with bacon and apples. And I would say by the freshness in using vegetables, by nature, it's gluten-free. All I used was butternut and cut it up, a fresh apple, and chicken bouillon, and onions, celery, and some chopped up bacon. So this is really good. It tastes really fresh and delicious because it is. So I hope you enjoy this. I'll leave the recipe on the link and enjoy. Take care. Bye.